What's up? This is Art. Welcome. Hey, today for you guys, fitness enthusiasts, people who love to try different workouts, I have something special for you. No free weights, resistant bands, kind of a resistant. But definitely push some tension. It's about TRX. It's pretty good piece of equipment. Anyhow, when it comes to functional training and working on your stability, you know, to be stable and grounded when it comes to sports, and as we age, you know, especially for seniors, it's crucial to do not fall. So have a good balance. You know, that's what I mean by being stable. Okay, so the two exercises that I like to incorporate with training for guys 40 plus, you know, 50 plus, 60, 70. That's those two exercises. One of them I call it a wood chopper. You know, so basically what you do. You do not want to do this motion. It doesn't work when you move your shoulders. You can move your core. So hips, they stay stationary, facing the wall in front of you. You grab this, right, this resistant band. It's attached a little bit, I would say 6 inches above your head. You grab it and you rotate your core, right? But while you pull it, you exhale. That's how it looks like. Then you switch the side. The same thing. Again, your hips, you try to keep them square and you rotate your core and exhale. The benefit of this exercise is that you isolate the oblique muscle on each side during the set. So it works really, really well. Now the other one is PRX, it's a rib trainer, okay? The way I do it, you stretch it so you have a nice resistance here. You pull and you push. You pull and you push. So it's the same, the feet, they stay stationary, and you move your core and you exhale. You switch the sides, the same thing. And those are those two main exercises for the functional training to hit your obliques. It's a good cardio, believe me. It's a great workout, so check it out. Rib trainer, attached from the bottom, pull and push, and resistant band wood choppers. And that's it for today. That's what we got for you. Check it out. Try it at home.